what I don't know is that experience of someone going to that stage, receiving a Grammy or a Tony. How is that experience?
Well, my
and
first...
Not once, but twice, thrice. Let's just be very specific about it. You won a Tony for...
Vanya and Sonia.
Vanya and Sonia.
And Spike.
And Spike.
Yeah, that was with Sigourney Weaver.
That's right.
In 2013.
Okay. And Grammy, of course, was Color Purple.
Yeah.
Okay, all right.
The second Tony was Raisin in the Sun with Denzel Washington. And then the third was Gentleman's Guide to Love and Murder.
So we're talking about Sigourney Weaver, who is the daughter of Pat Weaver, one of the pioneers of television. You're talking about Denzel Washington. Come on.
Yeah. I mean. Yes. Yeah, that's why it's a thrill. I mean, all this... The road I've taken.
So how is that life? How is that journey from where you were sitting to that stage receiving the awards?
Well, at first, the first experience, actually, there's a footage on YouTube. Someone else posted it. I was running towards the Radio City Music Hall stage when Vanya and Sonia was called for Best Play. And I was
Vanya
running
and Sonia
backwards.
And Masha and Spike.
Yeah,
okay.
I was running backwards and waving... to no one, because I thought of the very first Filipino who got it.
Leia Salonga.
Yeah, which was like 22 years prior.
Earlier.
Yes.
Okay.
So
for Miss Saigon.
And all I could think is that, oh my God, I can't believe it's me, somebody from.
So you were waving at nothing.
Yes, and I was fidgeting on stage. I kept pinching myself.
Did you manage to say anything?
No, well, it's a group of
producers. I know,
producers.
I saw the photo.
Yes, it's a group of producers, so we only send one to accept on our behalf. But the team knows that my participation was very crucial because I was the one who pushed for the move.
Okay.
The play had never planned to move anywhere else because, A, it was always confused with Uncle Vanya.
Tama.
The title was too long. And Sigourney Weaver was going to New Zealand to film Avatar 2. So it was there.
Okay.
But I said,
but congratulations.
Yeah, give me a couple of weeks.
So you get to sit down with these guys. I mean, you get to, you know, you're friends with Mr. Weaver.
Yes.
And Mr.
Well,
Washington.
Business friend.
Business friends.
Yeah.
But, you know, there is that relationship.
Mm-hmm.
Pangarap namin lahat yan, di ba? Hi, Denzel.
Yes. Hi. We have the same birthday. So... That's why
you're tight.
Yeah, we have a common ground too.
So, is there a difference between the Tony and the Grammy experience?
Yeah, pretty much. Well, Grammy was extra special because again, I got to work with Oprah Winfrey and Jennifer Hudson.
They were for the Color Purple.
For the Color Purple.
You got to work with Oprah.
Yes.
On the Broadway musical of Color Purple, where you won a Grammy for.
The cast album.
The cast album,
yes.
Right. Did you get to interact with the great Oprah Winfrey?
A couple of, but briefly, only in the theater. When, you know, we're behind the scenes and not, but she's very casual. You know, she's very down to earth. So it's not.
So what is casual to Oprah? As in, does she know your name?
No, of course not.
No?
I mean, well,
really?
I don't expect her to. You know,
but she should if she's watching. I mean, you know, this is Jhett.
Yeah, I'm actually sending her a letter for.
She wasn't so involved in the production.
No. Okay. Because she has people, and you know.
Wow.
Yeah.
But at least you got to walk around in the space where she was.
Yes.